Good afternoon from Losail. And as I talk to you now, the first qualifying session is getting underway. And at the end of this, we'll know the names of the two riders who will make it through to the second round of qualifying. The weather forecast for this session is extremely good, but with this circuit being in the middle of the desert, there's always a chance that sand could be blown onto the track, and that can create some real grip problems for the riders. That brings an end to the first qualifying session. The riders in the top two spots will now be able to go for pole in the second part of qualifying.